Hey folks, welcome back to another Get a War stream. Let's get into this. Boom! Woo! Yeah. Y'all. This is gonna be fun. And it's that time of the month again for me to get a haircut, so I'm looking forward to.
My brother and me got a new project.
Also, now that we're on speaking terms. Going out to eat. Get a lunch at a restaurant somewhere, because that's usually what I do when I go get haircuts. Okay, let's look at this project you got for us.
What do you want?
Brock and Sindri.
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathika, dwarven armor of legend.
Cool. We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Protection, or
which are?
Armor's pure legend. And the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir, the dwarf king, found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third,
poof, he vanished. Maybe you'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
Okay, we'll
and
see.
Looky here, a Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange.
Sounds skewed. Alright. Guess.
The stronghold northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim realm.
Let's see, I want to go to. Goals, I think, yeah. And. We're not going to do that. Okay, you achieve the ingredients to craft the dwarven armor of a legend. Alright! Sounds cool, let's do this.
Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it.
Okay, we'll know when we see it. Alright. Let's see about it.
The key has gotta be for that crazy door downstairs. Get around the back. Remember?
No, I don't, but whatever. Let's follow the map. It shows us where it's at. So I guess where are we headed? Well, we gotta go this way, I think, because we gotta get down. Yeah. I think you already read this, right? Yeah, you did. Alright. And down we go! Yup. Yep. Is there something down there, I think, is there? Maybe the world server will move and let us skip a bit further down? Maybe?
Oh, you're right. Now that we've got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
Alright. I say yes, we need to do some exploring. Yes. Oh, we're gonna go explore this, thing.
Mimir, why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, and victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants
were. Let's look at the map and see where this thing's at. Okay, it's over this way, okay. So let's just keep on going this way, I guess.
Deeply concerned about the hammer, a right, super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr.
Right.
Tyr always believed the best in people. And taking Odin at his word and his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magic, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems with Tyr's aid, they retreated, The tower disappeared. No giants could be found in Midgard. And no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
And that's going to change when we go there to drop off Atreus's mama's ashes. Alright, I guess we're going this way, right? Yeah. Right here. Alright. Let's go do this! Yeah! Let's go do this thing! Where can we go up? Oh, there we go. Alright. And I guess... Which way do we want to go? Want to go this way? Can we go this way? No, it's not letting us. So I guess we want to go this way then. Okay. And looks like... Aha! Get some money. I guess we want to go burn this down. Alright. Good. My axe back out. And I guess we're going down. And now, let's see. Ah, look at this. Grab these things. Alright. Cute. I guess we're going up here. And we're going over here.
Boy.
Read it, boy.
It says, "Glory to Mozagir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace."
Okay. Now, I think wasn't someone telling us that the Dwarf King was like a real jerk. I think I remember that.
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard.
Ah. Let's see. Whoa. Who is this?
Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
Oh, where's the dragon at? Oh, I see it. So this is some new place. Okay. Let's see. Okay. At first it showed us a little, like, quest thing, but now it's not. Okay. It's not letting us go this way. Okay. Let's see, I think. And throw the axe.
Up ahead!
Guess
we
can
use this
to move. Yep, I will fight him. There we go. Yes, it was quite easy, boy. Or I would say, it was quite easy, boy. Uh-oh!
Oh,
look at that. Nice try, but... failed. Yes. Oh, look at that! Arden Savart. I'm Savartal. Savart. Savartalheim? I don't know. Okay, we got all that. Now we need to. Max back.
Not a very welcoming place, is it?
Get? I can't remember. We'll put an upgrade available for the Blades of Chaos. Alright. Okay.
Oh. Privilege.
Alright. Okay. Blades of Chaos. Need Frozen Flame for that. it's got less defense. Must be very cold. I can see Kratos' breath. Must be cold. Lost unity guns. Nah. Okay, defense, Stormer. I still have a resurrection stone. I guess I'll sell that.
That should tidy up your knapsack.
Uh-huh. There we go. Sell that. Let's see. I'll sell this.
The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
Uh-huh. Artifacts. Ornate cups. Okay.
If you're not in a hurry.
All right. Okie doke. Let's keep on going, I guess. Yeah. Oh.
Ready yourself!
I'm not ready!
Okay. Oh. Oh wait, this is the wrong weapon. Oh well. If I don't see it, I'm not gonna worry about it. That's where I came. Unless we're this way. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Creeper going.
If the Dwarf King captured more than one dragon, he must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement?
Shit.
Dragon shit is powerful?
Alright, put me powerful.
Man is having fun.
Very powerful. I need that. His speech is so joking. that. Are you coming, boy? There he is. All right. Supposed to get to there. Oh, there's one still on. How do I get up there, I wonder? I don't know. Gotta be some way. Why else would there be a chain for if I couldn't? God, that does nothing. Let's see, let's go back this way. No, it doesn't do anything. I don't know how to get up there then. I don't know how to get there.
That's an impressive front door.
Impressive front
These materials door. Must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
Yeah,
but if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort.
Maybe.
Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend. Find over here. Guess if there's anything interesting. Oh, look at that! Ha ha! Full blood mead.
Wolver!
Okay. not need to use my rage. Okay. Okay. Got that. Okay, looks like there's like something we can, little like thing we can place there. Okay. Oh, there we go, I can see now. Okay, never mind. Okay. Let's see. Alright. See what that's got. Alright. Huh. Some winds of hell over here. Oh, okay.
Ready up top, boy! Something that I can use these winds of hell on, but I don't know what it is. We'll see. That was easy.
should try to get the Winds of Hell.
I see something over there.
Yeah, I see Winds of Hell. Let's see. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Well, I should be able to maybe. I mean, maybe I can like get it across there. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Maybe I can like try to quickly, and it's already gone. Just try to run, I guess. Way over there and try to do it. I know what it is. So that crystal needs to be there and it'll like make a pathway across. Okay. That's what it is. Okay. Yeah, so it looks like I'm gonna have to get here, I guess, maybe to find that crystal. Is that what that blue thing is over there? That's a crystal? Yeah, that's it, right over there. Let's see if I can... Nope. Alright, so I'm just gonna wash that here. I can pick it up. Where do I want to take this thing? Can't get back up that way. I guess I'm going this way? I guess so. Let's see. Ooh, I can get some help. There we go. I guess I can call it. I don't know what else to call it. Go this way. Let's see. Oh, I think I realize why I'm occasionally seeing screen tears, even though I have VSync on. It's because I have adaptive VSync on. That's it. Yeah. Whereas if I had full VSync, that wouldn't happen. Oh, okay. I don't know what I was doing. Let's go back down with this thing. And let's see. Guess we're gonna go back over this way.
Whoa!
Oh. Where? Oh, there, okay.
Not yet! About it then. Let's see about getting this over here. Alright. Good.
back over this way. I think now we'll be able to... Well, I put the thing there. Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to get Atreus to shoot it. There we go. Okay, can you shoot it from over here, boy? There we go. Good job, boy. Okay. Switch to Zeros. Just in case. There we go. These. No, not really. Okay. I do not need. Let's see. What's anything good up here? Ah, oh, we're here now. Okay, great. What is this?
Stone number two.
Oh,
this place is even bigger than Vader got.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Devegrathiker, the very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
I have no idea why I did that. That was pretty stupid. Okay, so now we got that. We could have gone this way, we already did, so we don't need to go back this way anymore, I don't think. Okay. Let's go check out what's up this way, I guess. Let's go this way. Over this way.
Oh, this is how I get to that dragon, maybe, I guess. I don't know. Or maybe that earlier. Let's see. Okay. And there we go. Let's see. And I think that just takes us. It doesn't. That just leads us. Well, was there another way we could have gone up here? I don't know. Let's see. There's another path. Let's go this way. This way. Okay, I'm guessing that leads us to basically the same spot.
There are a few ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Dragon would be a bit more supportive, seeing how we're trying to feed it.
Yeah. Oh, that isn't really doing any good. Okay. Broadcast, get your promo code. Don't care, I'm not gonna do that. Don't wanna risk getting my channel canceled or whatever, you know. Don't want that. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Alright. Let's see. Break that thing. Oh, okay, so we got some bells we need to do. Okay. Got another bell over there. Let's see, where is bell three? See, I see bell one. I see bell two. Where is bell number three at? Third bell.
Almost there!
See. can use that.
Enjoy freeing them.
Well, yeah. Still seems like the right thing to do.
Okay. We got two of those down. One more to go, I guess. Let's see. Where might number three be? This is there. Might be. Over here sometimes. Okay. There we go. So where are we at now? Is this somewhere we've already been? I think it is. Yeah. Let's see. What is up this way? Some kind of... Oh, there's Bill number three. Okay. Let's see. Get the axe back. There's one. How do I get Bill number two? Trying to hit it, but that does. Oh, maybe I can blow it up. I'll try that. See if I can blow it up with that. Maybe not. See. Oh, I can use that to ring it though. Okay. Okay. There we go. Alright, good. Actually, it looked like it actually rang both bells at the same time, which is interesting. Okay. Good. Let's see what we have in here, I wonder.
What for?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And it doesn't let me have anything to drop. Okay. Let's see. Did we already go that way? Maybe we didn't. Okay. It's over here. Let's see what we got. And I'm gonna I thought that
was another way to go. It wasn't. Okay. So, let's see what we got up here. Oh, look at this thing.
Here.
Read it, boy.
Sir.
What's it say?
Interesting.
It says interesting, but what is it then?
Special about it.
There are many legends behind the Devay Grathika. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult.
Oh, really?
But the
okay.
One constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection.
Oh,
a
really?
Useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all
really
that remains
ultimate?
Of him.
That sounds hard to believe.
This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well,
all right, let's see, so
what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
I guess that's
if you say
fair.
So.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Let's go bring this thing, bring this dragon. Come on, bring it. Come on, you can do it. There we go. And it's free, or they're free. Yes, freedom. Oh. Dangerous Skies gets got an achievement. High perk activation. A boost to strength. And a burst of health when Kratos' health drops to a critical level. Okay. guess that's cute. Now, was there any more of those we needed to get, or did we get them all? Okay. Let's see. Collect the keys. Okay, so I got the keys now. So now I guess we will go back this way. Or not. We'll go this way, I think. Yeah. The stronghold. Yup. Alright.
Looks like it needs three entry stones.
Which I think we had. It's number two, I guess.
Still won't open? Looks like we need three.
Look at that. Alright, what if I do this? Let's go. Max health, alright.
Huh. It's kinda run down in here.
What did you expect?
I don't know.
Oh, why did you expect?
Less ruin, I guess?
Well, it's ruined.
Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Okay. Yeah, so the place has been abandoned for who knows how long. Yeah, what were you really expecting? Yeah.
Look here. Another.
Aha, very good.
Star cannon. Wow, that's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six, seven, eight? Did he shoot four bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes.
Oh, okay.
It looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Okay. A giant with multiple arms. Interesting. Okay. Go this way, I guess. I guess I'll see what's up this way. Let's see. Let's see what we have in here. Alright, Mark of the Element. Epic enchantment. Okay. Good. Alright, good to see.
Do you hear that?
I do.
No. What do you hear, boy?
Oh.
Crying.
Crying?
And screams.
Screams?
Large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose. Probably. Leftover victims of the Mad Dwarf's reign. Still,
That's rather ominous.
Yes, it is.
They're getting louder.
So very ominous.
They sound almost like hellwalkers.
Ow.
Sorry, not ready.
Ow.
Blood trail.
Oh, okay. Okay, deadly grips of vitality. Blades palm. Okay. That's pretty gristly. Let's see, is there anything else over this way? No. What about... no. Just looking around to see if there's anything up on this. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Looks like some kind of secret passageway.
Where's the passage behind this throne?
A secret passage!
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Out of the way. Okay. Good. Something very big got hurt very badly right here.
Mold's in here.
But? What is that, the Dwarf King? No, that's the armor, okay. I guess, I don't know. Right. Okay.
Boy.
Or.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
All right. Good.
The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
Guess so.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
Okay.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with... whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you want sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
Okay. Let's see what we got here. Right. And let's go back over this way.
found the legendary materials? Incredible. Yep. Oh, this is so exciting.
Uh-huh.
Meet me back at the temple and we'll get started right away.
Okay, cool. Back at the temple. I gotta go back somewhere where Pig and Book both were together. Right now it's the Sindri. Looks like we can go to any of these places, okay. Rock shops.
Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around.
Yep. I'm confused. I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved. Something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Okay. Very good.
They called Freya's mother Frigg.
You boys look right beaming. Well, this work does. Can't see squat behind that frizzle fuzz you call a beard.
We found the materials.
There we go.
But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so...
Nunya.
Nunya? Okay.
Nunya fucking business. Trade secret. We got our ways.
Alright.
What'd you break?
Okay, so I guess now we've got... Is this any good? Looks like none of it's really any great, okay. And none of it really provides any defense. Okay. Well, that is... disappointing, to say the least. But it does not. Oh well.
Sorry you wasted my time.
Well, that was a little fun adventure, I guess. And I guess it's about time I call it a night. Sue. Well, let's see. I guess we can do some skills, I guess, before I quit. Let's do some skills. Aha! Okay, cool. Vitality.
it says I'm gonna need more vitality for that. No. It says I'm gonna be good. No, it says a new vitality, okay. Or not? I don't know. Alright. And okay, that was fun. Hope you all enjoy watching me play. And I guess I'll see you all later. Hope you all have a good time. Bye. Can't see. Stupid thing won't show me. Right. Okay, adios.